Please help me to like and subscribe to grow our channel. Russia announced on Monday that it will supply the Syrian government with modern S-300 missile defense systems following last week's downing of a Russian plane by Syria. A friendly fire incident that sent regional tensions over the war-torn country soaring. The Russian military aircraft was downed by Syrian government missile defense systems, killing all 15 people on board. Russia laid the blame squarely on Israel, saying that its fighter jets had pushed the Russian plane into the line of Syria's fire. Shortly before the downing, Israeli strikes had hit targets inside Syria, reportedly preventing an arms shipment going to Iranian-backed Hezbollah group. Russia launched its campaign in Syria to support President Bashar Assad in 2015, and though the involvement turned the tide of war in favor of Syrian government forces, Moscow has since played a careful balancing act, maintaining good ties both with Iran and Israel. For its part, Israel is wary of Iran's growing influence in Syria, bringing its archenemy closer to its borders. Last week's downing has put Russia's relationship with Israel to a test. President Vladimir Putin struck a reconciliatory note, blaming the downing on a chain of tragic, fatal circumstances. But the Russian military came out on Sunday,